The Murrayish Defile, also known in the geographical literature as Toplica Deda Defile or the Upper Murrayish Defile, is mostly situated on the territory of Murrayish County, having a total length of 45 kilometers, dividing the volcanic massifs of the Kalimani and Gurgiu Mountains. The characteristic landscape of this area is well forested, with some residual relief and numerous forms that stand out, especially in the Kalimani Mountains, due to differential melting. This area also boasts pseudo-karstic phenomena with the so-called molding caves of the Kalimani Mountains, underground caves that are unique in Europe. When I travel through the Carpathian countries, I normally prefer the railroad. I feel that one can sense their spirit when admiring their diverse landscapes from the Vindobay train. The old-fashioned log cabins scattered in the meadows, the typical scent of the omnipresent haystacks. The first tunnel. Train dispatcher at the station in Izvor Mureșului. Beach woodland variegated with spruce forest. Rock outcrops revealing the geological history. And fairy pine groves. Lazar Castle, one of the most important buildings of Renaissance style from Transylvania, and Ditrau Church, the largest double-towered one in the Gurgiu Basin. What a medieval atmosphere! A white stork flying. The valley of the Great Mureș River, the Mureș Defile Landscape Reserve with its disintegration caves, tree trunks deposited in volcanic sediments have rotted away, resulting in tubular caves, unique in Europe. The natural meanders of the Mureș River, no man-made barriers. Hills with rocky outcrops of volcanic origin. Another tunnel. Holiday makers having a picnic. Saying goodbye to a romantic valley surrounded by the foothills of the Kalimani Mountains stretching to the north and the Gurgiu Mountains to the south.